Many Nigerians will say, after Ernest, it's actually you and none other. Do you feel terrible about that?
I feel excited, but at the time they were saying it, it was also weighing badly on me. let me give you another example. When we went to Saudi 89,
yes, sir.
I led the team to Saudi 89, and that Daman miracle was coined by me. But most Nigerians believe it was Ernest that coined Daman miracle. Even when they are paying people to leave, they say he coined Daman miracle. They are dying up, you know, because Saudi 89, Ernest had taken it, so he couldn't travel. So I was the one who had led to Farouk Musa, so on and so forth. We went to Saudi Arabia. The thing is this. Some of the things they say against it, I say. And when they say it that way, it makes me proud. And it shows me that I should work harder. Mm-hmm. Let me tell you, nobody can do what Ernest did.
Wow.
Nobody, including Fela Project, with all due sense of respect and responsibility. Ernest had two books. He calls one the encyclopedia, and he calls one the book. What is inside the encyclopedia is all the names of all the matches he covered.
Wow.
The names of the players, team list of all the matches, dates and everything, he had them there. The book, how each goal scorer did on that day, it is Jesse Mason, how he scored the goal in Scotland 89 and so on and so forth, everything was in that book.
Wow.
He goes with them anywhere he's traveling, and he continues writing the book. I don't know where the book is today because we were thinking that he will perform it into a book, publish it, but he couldn't before he died. I don't know what the family has done about the book anyway, but that's another story. Mm-hmm. So Ernest believes, if I say this, it may be pompous, but let me say, before he satisfied Ernest, it's so difficult. Late Sam Okolo told me that he went out with Ernest and Ernest was hypnotizing me. You get my point?
Yeah.
That if Ernest was hypnotizing me, it meant that I was doing well, that I should please keep it up. I should not disappoint. This lesson, certain things are motivated us, especially me. But many wouldn't see it that way, because Ernest would say, there was a time we were to go for one coverage in Scotland. Coca-Cola sponsored, and the Coca-Cola said, we want Ernest and the Mecca to go.
The difficult combination.
Yes, and the hierarchy of the person didn't like it that way. Some brought Ernest into it, and Ernest would come for handle what the Mecca did. You know, that kind of thing. Then some people now said, well, why must the two of them that are doing well is relative? That Ernest may be good, but some people may not even want to hear his currency. I don't know whether that is true or not. But these are the sentiments expressed at the time. We eventually went. When we came back, the Coca-Cola wrote a special commendation and pleaded that they should give us accelerated promotion. When the team came, they now said, well, a request of an outside organization is not binding on them. So, my brother, if anybody complained that Ernest was not grooming doing this, before you go on air, let me tell you, Ernest was so difficult. It was easy to go on air under Sebastian Ofrum. It was easy to go on air under Shola Promotion. Ernest will keep you on the bench. Reason, he will tell you, and I'm quoting him, if you rush into commentary, you rush out of commentary. He says, if you go on commentary and you sound bad, the listenership will say, who is this fool? Who is this idiot? He doesn't even know what he's doing. And even if you prove 2-3 days after, nobody will talk about it. That first impression matters. So you must have improved well before you go on commentary. Let me parable of cyclists. And I said, look, if you want to teach somebody how to ride a bicycle, continue with the path of the bicycle. Today you teach him pedaling. Tomorrow you teach him brake system. And so on and so on. But Sebastian said, no, that's a waste of energy and time. Put the person on the bicycle and push him and say, you are Olo. If you fall, you injure yourself. So the third way so that you don't fall. That's the best way. But whichever way it is, you will achieve the result at the end. For 3 years I was on the NS, on the study. Even when I had done my basic commentator's course, he said I would go for intermediate. I went for intermediate, he said I would go for advanced. I went for advanced, he was still not ready to put me on air.